Katie. This is my fitness project. Here is my SMART goal. For the cardiorespiratory system, I aim to finish approximately 3 to 4 km in 30 minutes by jogging. However, for the muscular endurance, I aim to plank for 60 seconds to 90 seconds. For FITD goal for cardiorespiratory frequency, 3 times a week, intensity, HR max 65 to 80%, THR 130 to 160 BPM, and for a time 30 to 40 minutes, not including warm up or cool down. For the time, aerobic exercise, running or jogging. And here is my muscular endurance frequency, 3 times a week, intensity 2 to 3 sets, 12 to 20 repetition, and for a time 20 to 30 minutes, including cool down and also warm up. For the time, for upper, 3 to 4 move torso, 3 to 4 move, and lower also 3 to 4 moves. And here is my schedule, starting on 4th of March and end in 21st of March. Here is the exercise record for week 1 and week 3. 5 minutes of warm up and finish up by 5 minutes cool down after jogging. And for week 2, I will do the plank, body weight squat, walking lunge, push up and sit up every day, and below I will choose to do. In conclusion, how to apply basic principle of fitness. While I start on the first day, I get tired easily, and cause I do not do exercise frequently. So I slow down a bit and walk while I'm jogging. On the next day, my muscle get pain. However, by time pass by, the feels gone away, and I now have achieved my goal. And as my muscular endurance is my weakness, I plan to strengthen it, especially my lower body. So I decided to do some of the YouTube video that can easily done by at home without requiring a large amount of space, and ensure my muscular endurance can be improved. And at first, I think plank is difficult for me. I can only do 60 seconds. However, with the encouragement by my friends and myself, and now I can do it for 90 seconds. After 3 weeks of exercise, I have achieved 2 SMART goals, like jogging for 4 km in 30 minutes and also plank for 90 seconds. And I will continue to do exercise and target a higher goal, or else I will get worse. For the benefits, physical wellness. I'm satisfied with myself finishing the exercise because I hate or would not do exercise in the past. I'm glad that my weight is lighter, and I feel I have burned the calories when I engage with the physical activities. And now I'm proud of myself when I share that experience with my friends. For emotional wellness, I feel like I'm happier after I have finished the exercising. Like my body and soul has refreshed after a harsh, long, tight schedule every day, which allow me to relax my brain and leave my study behind. For the social wellness, one of my friends started exercising before me because she is targeting on losing her weight. However, with her encouragement and accompany, I started exercising with her. As I exercising, we also improve our friendship, and as we communicate more than before, and now we also go to gym together. For spiritual wellness, after I have finished my exercise, I have gained more positive energy and able to fall asleep deeper, and wake up becoming energetic and doing more efficiently on the next day. And here is the photo that I have been doing the exercise. And here is my friend doing the exercise with me. That's all. Thank you.